Staying alive, staying alive. Staying alive. Woo! Off to the doctor I go, y'all. Scott and White Hemingway Medical Center.
I swear, y'all, this is where I get my labs done. I see my other cardiologist, Dr. Knight, where I get my device check, where I get my echoes done. Like, I get everything done here. But it's not as big as the building from yesterday, though.
Oh, Jesus. Woo. Let's get this show on the road. The lobby. This is the lobby. To the elevator we go. Like, there's nobody here.
It's all dark.
Oh, Jesus, it's back to normal. I'm telling you, yesterday that 143 was... No.
Oh, my side or on my back?
On your side.
Thank you.
a little bit, mm-hmm. but not a lot. Mm-hmm. And my mind's back on. I'm like, oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Don't know how you can tell, but okay.
Did your family have history of heart problems?
My grandma had heart.
Just a heart problem. And so young to feel it.
Right.
She had a little bit of
Vivian, I just got out of prison, man. How are you?
Oh, are you going to get me a ginger ale today?
I'm about to stick you with it, you know. Well, you're looking much better and better and better.
Right.
Are you feeling that?
Yeah,
no. No?
I mean, my stomach was hurting earlier because I just wasn't feeling good this morning. But
why?
I don't know. I think I was just having an upset stomach.
I have not shaken your divinity, Miss Vivian.
Well, I don't know if I need it. Pretty colors, isn't it?
Whoa, what's the yellow?
This
is the one that was at the top.
It just is blend of the herbs.
Thank you. Does coffee expires, Miss Vivian?
What?
Does coffee expires?
Does coffee
expires?
Oh, I don't know.
How about you? Does coffee expires?
I don't think so, because it's a non-perishable item. It depends on if it's open or not.
Yeah.
You should say, yes, it's expired. Because I clean up and I throw away all Dr. Mark's coffee. But it says at the bottom, Best Buy June 2016. It's been like up for a year.
Is it open?
No, they're like the Keurig.
Oh, did you just find out it was out?
Yeah, it was, they won some coffee yesterday, and he was like, Marianne, where is my coffee? I saw it. I thought it's expired.
Was
that last night?
$40
bucks of coffee.
Like, oh,
I'm sorry.
Well, that's your job to make sure everything that's expired is out of the
phone. He said, you're fired. You are all fired. And then he's been asking everyone, does coffee expire? And some people say, no. And some people say, oh, yes, of course it.
I don't know.
I think the business people have to write that on there to cover themselves.
Right.
For everything used to, if it was a candy or something, as long as it didn't have a rust on the top or bubbled on the top, they'd say it's fine. But, yeah, I don't know.
If it says Best Buy to me, I'll throw everything away.
Well, you know, they tell you to get rid of everything that's expired because it'll get you in trouble. So, well, we're ready. We're getting ready for takeoff, so we have to clean it up. If they keep it in your office.
No, it was like, Marianne, seriously, you throw it away? Yeah, it's been gone for since last week.
Yeah.
It's Friday.
Let me have to. Thank you. I'm glad I got some depends because I think I wouldn't let it to the
I can't even make that sound.
It's pretty safe.
Don't sound normal. Well, of course, the good old backflow.
But at least this looks so different, you know, it's opening this little clip and doing what it's supposed to. So
that's a good thing. Before the mitral clip, it sounded a whole lot worse. Yeah. It was like a swooshing sound, like that don't sound good. I don't think it's supposed to have that many beats. Ejection fracture was a 15. Whoa.
was it 15 when you first started having the meds?
Yeah.
And what was your last one? 24. That's just one chamber. inside the aortic arch. Just the blood that takes blood to the body.
Yeah. She had the pin on the side of her neck. I was like,
what was that, Chip?
Girl Interrupted.
Was it good?
Oh, yes. I love that movie. Yeah. Ooh, pretty. Time to go.